in second part there is difference. Difference is minus 10. So we have to take two integers whose difference is minus 10. Now minus 5, minus 5, it becomes minus 10. Minus 20 plus 10, it becomes minus 10. So the pair be minus 5 and 5. Sorry, minus 5 and minus 5. Take care of sign properly, otherwise your sum become wrong. Minus 20 and 10. Next is fill in the blanks to make the following statements. Now you have to fill this blank to make this left hand side and right hand side equal. So we have to solve this type of sums by using properties. Now here is 13 and here is also 13. Minus 12, minus 12. This is blank and here is minus 7. So here also comes minus 7. As we read in our associative property that sum of three integers is always equal. If its order change, if the alphabets come in another order but the sum remains same. For example, A plus B plus C is equals to A plus B plus C. Means first, if we add firstly this, then after doing this addition we add with this C, and or if we add second to first and then add with this first one, answer will be same. So this is called associative property under addition. Okay, A, B, here A is equals to 13, B is equals to minus 12 and C is equals to minus 7. The answer is also same in left hand side and right hand side. If your answer same, then your property will be right. Next is minus 57 plus dash is equals to minus 57. Now here, what we write here that the sum and here sum is also same. So we write here 0, because 0 is the additive identity, and whenever a number is added with 0, the answer must be same. So this is called additive property, means A plus 0 is equals to 0 plus A is equals to A. This is our additive property. So you have to take care of all those properties and take a read from that properties. Thanks and have a nice day.